These donuts taste really good. This is Kiki and Mew Mew's donut shop. I wonder what they will sell.
Hello, everyone. I am the baker, Kiki.
I am the baker, Mew Mew.
We will make you tasty donuts.
Welcome to our donut shop.
Little Bunny is walking by.
Wow! What's that smell?
We're making donuts. Would you like some of these?
Yes! What flavors do you have?
Chocolate, vanilla, and fruit. Which would you like?
Chocolate, please.
Okay.
Crack an egg. An egg, mix and mix. Roll the dough, roll the dough. Make it round. All round, round donuts. Put into the oven, one by one.
Great! The time is set. The donuts are being baked in the oven. Little Bunny is eagerly waiting. Wow, it's done! Now top it with chocolate and some sprinkles. Some here and some there. Whoa, Little Bunny will love it.
It smells good. I have a big mouth. Please make me a huge donut with many fruits on it.
Okay, wait a moment, please.
Some sweet strawberry jam here. And some fruits on top. Blueberries, cherries, and sprinkles. It looks delicious. Hippo's donut is so much bigger than Bunny's. Your donut is ready. Enjoy.
Thank you. Yummy, yummy.
Just as Hippo opens his mouth to eat the donut.
I can't wait anymore.
Huh? Whose shadow is that? Oh, it's Giraffe.
Hi, everyone. Can you make me a donut too? But what if I can't eat it because my neck is too long?
What should we do to help Giraffe?
Let's see.
Oh yes, I know. We can make lots of donuts and stack them really high.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Let's start.
Giraffe, wait a moment, please.
Follow me. Let's make some donuts. Follow me. Let's make some donuts. Crack an egg, mix and mix. Roll the dough, roll the dough.
Ooh, it's taller and taller.